Hello everyone, my name is Anantha Vishesh, presently pursuing postgraduate diploma in management from Dobson Business School, 2019-21 batch. I have taken marketing as my specialization. Today I want to share my journey from joining in Dobson Business School and getting placed at HDFC Life. You may think that why did I choose Dobson Business School among so many business schools in Eastern India? Yes, Dobson Business School is the right choice for me, not only for my education but for my self-development and growth. Dobson Business School is the only corporate business school in Eastern India. It always takes care about the holistic development of the student. During my induction time, although I am very shy, but after participating in various Dobson Beyond Education activities like KYLF, Serendipity, Embryo and all classroom presentation, which helped me to boost up my self-confidence. KYLF events like Joy of Giving and Kalani Ananda Utshav, which motivates me to care for the society. During this 2 years journey, although I have started my education in the Dobson campus, but due to pandemic situation, we are shifted to online mode. We are very thankful to our teachers for their continuous support and guidance in the online classes. I had completed my life project from Marico, where I had worked as a field trainee in Modern Fit Management. Then I had worked in a summer internship project virtually from Anmol Industries Limited, which helped me to develop my interpersonal skills and negotiation skills. Due to participating in various KYLF events, which helped me to boost up my self-confidence. Because of this, I am able to clear my interview. I am very glad to share that I am placed at HDFC Life as an executive management trainee. I am very thankful to Dobson Business School and especially to the CRP team for giving me an ample of opportunities amidst of the pandemic situations. I am also thankful to my faculties for continuous guidance and support in the curriculum, and also to my batchmates. Without their support, this would not have been possible. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Dobson Business School.